What's up? It's me, Swati, and thank you for watching my channel. And those who are watching me for the first time, welcome all of you to my channel, that is Random Baatein. And today's video is a DIY, and we'll be doing it related to a makeup product, which is makeup primers. Yes, you heard it right. We can make primers at home, and that too with a very simple quick fix formula. Products that I have used in making this primer, they are generally available in everyone's makeup kit, so it'll not take a long time making it. But before jumping onto the process of knowing how we can make it, let's understand first what are these primers. So primer is basically a beauty product that lies somewhere between your skincare and your makeup. You need to apply it on your face before starting up your makeup. You know, a little coat of the primer can go a long way. It helps your makeup to set on your face completely, gives you full coverage, and your makeup can last longer throughout the day. So even if you're not wearing your makeup, you can simply apply the primer on your face and you can move out of your house, because it helps in minimizing your fine lines, wrinkles, pores, and give you that even and smooth look. But the only problem with this product is it's not that pocket friendly. If you need to buy a good product, it costs you a lot. So here is a quick fix formula of making your very own primer at home, and that too in no time. So let's check it out. I've taken a mixing bowl in which I'll be adding some moisturizing lotion. You can take any moisturizing lotion. Here I've taken Pond's, and I'll be adding approximately 1 teaspoon of it. Along with it, I'll be adding liquid foundation of the same quantity, 1 teaspoon. It should match your skin tone. So here I'm adding the one that matches my skin tone. And you have to mix it well after adding it. After that, I'm adding SPF 50 Sunblock Lotion, that is a sunscreen. Same 1 teaspoon, and now I'm adding powder foundation. You can scrap off a little bit, approximately half a teaspoon, and then add up to the mixture. It should also match up your skin tone. And now mix it well. And lastly, you have to add some aloe vera gel. Approximately 1 teaspoon is enough, and mix the whole mixture well. And before applying it on your face, test it well on your hand first. Apply it on your hand and check whether it matches your skin tone or not. Like, this is the one, this is a perfect shade for me. And yeah, the primer is ready. Welcome back, guys. I hope you like this little idea of making the primers at home. Here I'm sharing few more tips of making the primers according to your skin type. Like, if you have an oily to combination kind of skin, you can follow the same method that I've just told you, because it matches my skin type. And if you have a normal to dry skin, you can add a little coconut oil into it, like 2 drops are enough, or you can increase the quantity of moisturizer into it. Like here I've added 1 teaspoon, you can add 1.5 teaspoon or 2 teaspoon into it. And lastly and most importantly, if you have the problematic kind of skin, like you have marks and scars on your skin, you can add your favorite concealer into it instead of the foundation cream, so that to even out the skin tone. So yeah, that's about it. I hope you all found these tips quite helpful. So try this out and let me know in the comment section your feedback. And next time, whenever you'll be thinking of buying a new primer, try your hands in making the one for you. And if you like this video, give a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. See you all next time. Till then, take care.